At the Jose Pepe Salinas Civic Center in Far, they held the 5th annual Ofrendas del Corazón Silent Heart Auction. Ofrendas del Corazón's name is derived from a PSJA dual language student, Michael M. Rutledge. Blank plywood hearts are decorated and then auctioned to raise funds for the Michael M. Rutledge Legacy Award. When Michael M. Rutledge passed away, his parents donated his organs, thus saving the lives of 4 other people. The idea of decorating hearts came from this. This was a silent auction. Bidders would write down an amount in front of the hearts, and the heart would then go to the highest bidder. The Michael M. Rutledge Legacy Award is a scholarship to support dual language students at PSJA High School and PSJA North.
We are now going on our 16th year of having dual language students come through our classrooms. It's amazing. These are students who need to be recognized and they need to be praised and celebrated.
The positive effect of this scholarship is already apparent.
One of our first recipients, Oscar Martinez, who was in the first cohort of dual language students, has recently graduated from A&M. He received his bachelor's and he is now moving on to receive a master's. So that's one of the big announcements for tonight. You know, our cohorts are moving on and they're graduating and they're becoming successful.
Students from PSJA weren't the only ones decorating hearts. Teachers, staff, members of the community, local artists, and even celebrities lent their hand to Ofrendas del Corazón.
We have a couple of big names this year. As far as musician goes, we have the Eli Young Band. We also have the Christian group Switchfoot. We also have Bethany, who is the soul surfer, the young lady from Hawaii who lost her arm in the shark attack. She graciously signed a heart. And the biggest announcement for tonight will be our Twilight Heart. The movie actually comes out tonight on DVD, and we have a heart signed by 2 of the actors.
There was an artist present decorating a heart to be auctioned that night. They also had a coffee table book highlighting previous heart auctions,
where you will see pictures of all our hearts in conjunction with some of the artists and celebrities that have contributed their time and their talent. So tonight people will be offered the chance to either bid on one of these books or simply purchase one and take one home.
Organizers felt that aside from raising money to support bilingual scholastic excellence, this event also raises awareness for the arts.
Our focus is to bring art into our community and to make people see, you know, hey, look at us. You know, the big cities aren't the only ones doing things like this. You know, PSJA is doing things and we're shining.
The Silent Heart Auction was a success and they were able to raise over $6,000. The recipients of the scholarship will be able to attend college, and the bidders who walked away with these hearts will be able to reflect upon Michael's legacy.